let me explain what I did wrong. I made this, as you saw. So the bricks that are going like this, what I needed to do was one like that, so I could put the mortar on here and offset these left or right. So I had to make a panel of these or two, and now I'm cutting, I'm doing a test wall. And if this one works, the test wall, I'll go on and I'll make a larger panel and a longer panel, and then I'll be able to cut all my bricks from that. So let's get back to it. It worked. So this is what I've got to do. So I've got to make some more of these panels that look like this right here. So I've got to figure out what I'm going to use for the Paduk. So I have matching, and then I'll be able to do a few more panels, 8-inch panels on the sides. And then these ones I think are 6-inch on the front and the back. And then I'll have to do some triangle ones. All right, stick with me. We're almost there. So I got this Paduk board free. It was a little bit longer and I used some of it. We'll cut it in half and we'll use probably this side right there. I'm going to glue this stuff all the way across this. Yep, all the way.
I added windows on the side here so the birds can see out.
Furniture and everything.